Allt Ruadh, a giri mo trich suas Ben Nevis. Agus a rú troi crecan gran jarak gus an roca a Ben Nevis fata hiath. Dúr ha tú leona na chaf gael. An tuisca blasta riol ha a china mo uaran von Talav. Skrib mi an post, chiom blianachan. Se rúil a sundach, ha aon cáltach is an altéin, bi mór an ídaran ga cloich. Han el mór an garig a gide vóg. Mahar a garig anu a garig an óra. A chanelus mo vahar. Mo vahar va rukach a donetian. A titcher skull. A frangach galor. A chanel gade kitcher. My father's alive, he wouldn't know what was happening because when we were in school, we weren't encouraged to speak Gaelic at all. The music's stronger now than it ever was, you know, with the box and fiddle clubs and Shaspain real societies and the piping and everything, and even the Gaelic's coming up. But there's all different styles, you know, there's Perthshire style, Border style, West Highland style, mostly going with our Gaelic music and pipe music up in Sutherland, Caithness, and then Orkney and Shetland, and then the East Coast. There's something like the dialect, the way we speak, you know. Tunes come to me, something like the muse of bards, you know, poets. Something just strikes you and you have it. I can't sit down and write that tune. It just comes to me out of the blue. And I think one day we're coming back down from up at the top end of the glen, and it was a wild day, and the stream was very wild looking, and kind of stopped and looked up, and I thought, oh, it's good to do a tune about it, and that was it.